Do you know how to start it?
Yeah.
I used to. Just give me a second.
Oh, good. It's pretty easy.
Come on,
I reckon it is, actually. Look, compared to the A10, you know, this is like my seventh time flying the thing ever. Actually, I don't even know how to turn on my gun sights. How the hell do I do that?
It's on the left-hand side. You can hit the training, it's just above your throttle. There's a little switch there. It's fixed and gyro, and then you want to fix the switch down.
Above the throttle. Oh yeah, above the throttle. Ah, it's a rotator.
So you need a turn.
Fixed and gyro, then turn it on.
Well, this is what I like to do. It's got side bolts on here if you don't need it. So are those ships near air base, like down here, and they're going to go down on the craft?
You're welcome to try and let us know. Trying to strike the enemy airfield just after looking around a bit. You're an enemy.
Don't travel over the airfield so they like lag.
Oops.
Ah, yeah, that one worked.
Antique airplanes.
Well, they're assigned correctly in the controllers, I just don't know why they won't come off.
You got the Cytex?
Yes.
You might need to invert the curve.
You're landing at their base.
No, I wasn't landing, I was trying to shoot the rocket.
Yeah, so... Yeah, is it okay for it to be out of the green a bit?
Yes, just keep an eye on that, the temperature, the third one down. Just keep an eye on that if that's in the green.
Yeah, it's like,
I'm flying around a cockpit ship about 24.
You should be able to keep all of them pretty much in the green, though, shouldn't you?
Yeah. If you don't, like, very much
stress, I don't know.
If it does get too hot as well, lower the power and, like, go down or something, go level out. And that'll increase the airflow.
If I can find someone, I'll try dogfighting, but I can't see Jack. I can't see my gun sights. Sad face.
Who's firing at the blue base? Then you again, Rev?
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, we can tell.
A very good job.
Don't know how. Apparently armor piercing is better for shooting down Mustangs.